Hello. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Jim Roman, and I'm the associate organist here at St. Luke's. I know many of you, much like myself, miss hearing the organ in person on Sunday mornings during our worship services, and the feeling as it shakes the building while accompanying congregational singing during hymns or the beautiful anthems sung by our choirs. So I thought I'd take the opportunity, while everything has gone virtual, to give you a chance to see and hear the organ in a new way. Each week, on Sunday evenings at 5 o'clock, I will post a short program that will offer a unique view of the organist that you don't normally get to see, giving you a behind-the-scenes look at how organists make music using the instrument behind me. Each program will explore a certain theme and give us all a chance to experience music that we might otherwise never get to hear in a worship setting, in addition to music that we already know and love. You can watch these programs as they premiere on the St. Luke's Music and Fine Arts Facebook page or YouTube channel. Since I've heard so many comments about how much people miss singing hymns together on Sunday mornings, I thought it only fitting to begin this series with a selection of some of my personal favorite hymn settings. Some of these hymn tunes you will instantly recognize, and others may be less familiar. Each piece is beautiful in its own right and offers the listener a chance to hear every sound that the organ has to offer, from the quietest strings and flutes to the sound of quite literally pulling out all the stops on full organ. It is my hope that these concerts provide both comfort as well as enjoyment at home until we can all gather and experience the sound of the organ in person again.